Yeah, it's called Loveless in Seattle or something. I think it's about three friends trying to find love and figure out what to do after college or something. Sounds like a pretty good role, right?
Yeah, dude. I've got two auditions today. I'm super stoked.
Yeah, I mean, I'm pretty excited for this role.
Yeah, man, I'm done with all these stupid side character roles, man. It's not really helping my career move forward right now. I'm almost a token Asian guy.
Cuz, how often do you see an Asian character on a TV show as part of the main cast?
The only positive thing about Asians in Hollywood today is that we're not playing no dumb evil Fu Manchu roles or, you know, Charlie Chan's.
I mean, we're always typecast as the overachieving, nerdy Asian guy, angry store clerk, the sinister bad guy, you know what I mean?
They're making another Fantastic Four reboot, and I'm hoping to get the role maybe, you know, Human Torch, or at least Mr. Fantastic.
This role is nothing like any of those. Hopefully.
Anyway, dude, I gotta go. I'm gonna go practice my lines real quick. I'll talk to you later, dude.
Oh, hey, I'm gonna go to the audition now. Bye, Mom. Ricky, I told you I was having company here tonight. What are you doing here?
You didn't tell me anything. You just put a sock on your doorknob and you winked at me.
Well, I thought it was pretty obvious what I meant.
Okay. I'll leave after I finish this pizza.
Just leave.
Wow. Excellent job, Dennis. That was great. I loved it. Just one suggestion, though.
Yeah, sure. What's up?
How about, now, hear me out, you play the role of Paul's cousin. How does that sound?
Wait, what? Why? I thought the scene I just did for Paul went great.
It was. But we already have someone for Paul.
Oh. How come you didn't mention that in the first place?
We just wanted to see your acting chops, Dennis. And to be honest, you got some real mad acting chops.
Thanks. I guess. But can I at least audition for one of the three other friends instead?
Ooh. To be real honest with you, Dennis, we already hired one Asian actor for one of the three main characters. And well, the company just doesn't want two Asians in the leading roles.
That's stupid. Two Asian guys on a TV show? There's nothing like that on TV right now. This is the best time.
The company just thinks that our ratings won't soar if we have two Asian or two blacks in the leading role. You know what I mean?
Yeah, if we have two Asian lead roles, then I think the viewers are gonna probably think it's an Asian show or something, and we just don't think the viewers are gonna go for it.
I'm debating on whether or not this is racist, because it sounds racist. Yeah, you know what? This is racist.
No.
Look, just give me a shot. I promise you, if the plot's original, the characters are three-dimensional, and have great chemistry, this can work.
I mean, I'm half Asian too. I'd love to see two Asian roles on TV, but Hollywood is too focused on being
a business. Right?
Right, exactly. Look, Dennis, my hands are tied here. I mean, I can still give you the role of Paul's cousin. You in or you out?
I guess I'll go for it.
Great. Now, let's just go over the scene again, but this time with an accent. You can do an accent, right? A Korean accent?
Alright, Tom, you ready? Today, you're going to be reading for the role of Dr. Chu Manfu. He's going to be a scientist from Beijing that helps Dr. Doom with his doomsday device and stuff and whatnot.
Wait, what? Where the heck is Dr. Chu Manfu?
So he's this new villain we made just for the film. Don't worry, though. He has a lot of lines and scenes in this film.
Oh, but I thought I'd be playing more like a heroic role. Like a new hero that helps the Fantastic Four, or even new Johnny Storm.
Well, we don't really have any other heroes in this story, and we can't just make one on the spot for them.
But you made a Dr. Chu...
You know how the last Fantastic Four reboot ended up when we changed one of the main characters? So I don't think we're gonna do that this time.
Hold up, so you're telling me that that movie failed just because you changed one actor, Michael B. Jordan, a black actor, to be Johnny Storm, and that's it?
What? Oh, I didn't say that. I didn't say that, right?
I'm just trying to say.
The movie sucked because the script sucked. Plain and simple. I really don't think casting an Asian Johnny Storm would be a bad idea. In fact, I think it'd be groundbreaking to have an Asian superhero in Hollywood for the first time.
Tom, we just don't think we can do that.
But if there's a black Johnny Storm, why can't there be an Asian Johnny Storm?
Okay, look, Tom. Do you want the part of Dr. Chu Manfu or not?
Well, can you at least change the character's name to something less offensive?
I don't see what's offensive about it, so no. Name set.
Think this movie's gonna be any good?
Yeah. As long as I don't mess it up like the Dragon Ball Evolution movie.
Dude, worst casting choices ever. No, is it just me or is it really hard for us Asians to get solid work in Hollywood?
Right? Or at least playing or being offered these shitty stereotypical side characters.
Or the big bad villains that just want to kidnap a white woman or want to blow up the world for no reason.
You know, so I was at an audition earlier, right? And instead of being offered the lead role, they offered me the cousin of the lead role. They even asked me to do an accent.
Hell no. The accent too? Dude, why couldn't they just give you the lead?
They already hired one Asian guy, and apparently, if there are more than one Asian characters on a show, ratings will be shit.
You're kidding me.
The worst part was that the director was Asian too. Straight up banana.
Yo, honestly, the director I dealt with earlier was a straight Twinkie.
What happened?
So I got a call to play a big role in the new Fantastic Four movie, and I was trying to audition for, like, you know, the new Johnny Storm, or to be, like, a new hero. So I get there, right, and the director tells me I'm auditioning for Dr. Chu Manfu. Like, what the fuck, dude? Chu Manfu?
That's literally Fu Manchu backwards.
No, I want to have kids someday. And I don't ever want my kids to see her father playing a character with razor-sharp fingernails, a flowing robe, sinister eyes, and a drooping, needle-like mustache. In this day and age of big superhero movies, I want my kids, actually, and all Asian kids, to see someone that looks like them play a character like Captain America or Batman. Not this Fu Manchu crap.
That was deep, dude. That was deep. You know what? I don't care who gets to play Goku in this movie. You know what we should do?
What?
We should start our own entertainment company where we can cast aspiring Asian American actors and
create unique storylines and write three-dimensional characters that aren't just stereotypes.
You read my mind. Again.
Tom? Dennis? I hate to break it to you guys, but the role of Goku has been filled already, so...
What? Why'd you keep us waiting here so long then?
You know, I was about to come in and have you guys audition. I really was. But right when I was about to leave my office, man, I got a phone call from a very young, talented, and handsome man.
Who?
Gentlemen, meet Goku in the upcoming live action Dragon Ball Z. Dragon Ball Z.